What are you going for in this fight?
I'm a Triple G fan. I actually saw the Chavez and Canelo.
You should have knocked him out, huh?
Yeah. I'm kind of disappointed by Chavez. He didn't take it.
He was there for the money, bro.
Yeah. Shout out to Chavez. Chavez Jr. and Omar Chavez, you know, gotta keep up the legacy and best wishes to everybody.
What's up, man? What are you going for?
What are you going for?
Canelo?
Canelo? Why?
Because he's the best.
He's the best?
Arriba Mexico.
Hey guys, I found a couple, Golovkin and Canelo fan. First of all, why are you going for Canelo?
I've always been a Canelo fan since day one. He's for the people, not fake Mexican.
Okay. Triple G?
Triple G, because like you said, he's people's champ. You gotta run away from fights. He takes the fights that he wants.
So obviously you're going for Canelo, and how do you see it playing out?
He's gonna knock him out in the sixth.
Sixth round.
Yeah. Last.
Personally, I'm waiting to see how their body looks. Cause you know, Triple G, I've been told that he looks kind of soft right now.
Yeah?
And I just saw the 24/7 access thing, and he's looking way better, bro.
Yeah.
So right now, I'm gonna make my decision after that. I'm here with a Triple G and Canelo fans. So what's up?
Canelo!
All right, Canelo, why?
Speed, power, and body shots.
So?
I'm from Guadalajara, so
it's natural,
that's just me, you know? Jalisco in the house.
Hey, what about Triple G?
Man, me? Because, man, honestly, if he's gonna win, man, that's my money, my heart, everything's on Triple G. That's it.
Yeah. Okay. What are you guys' predictions? How's it gonna end?
Canelo TKO round 10.
TKO?
Yeah. It's gonna be up to the judges, the scoreboard. It's gonna be up to them.
Decision?
Yeah.
What about you?
Decision?
But don't you think if they go to decision, Canelo has the upper hand?
Nah.
Nah.
He has more power. I think
that A side though, you know?
Yeah. Haymaker, I'm just gonna wait for that haymaker and that's it. Done.
Well, either way, it's gonna be a good fight, y'all.
Yeah.
Thank you. Any shout out?
Shout out to my niece Doris that couldn't make it because she was attending Brazil school. So I'm here for you.
Shout out to Mexico City.
Hey,
oh, Chilango.
Tapatillos.
Well, yeah, shout out to Mexico and shout out, hit me up on IG, Rebuild Yourself, and I'm there, man. That's it.
What's up? All right.
In front of a sellout crowd, 19,939 in New York, winning by unanimous decision. He currently holds the WBA, IBF, and IBO middleweight titles. His professional record, an undefeated 37 victories, no losses, 33 wins coming by way of knockout, refusing in Kazakhstan. For the undefeated middleweight champion of the world, the best pound-for-pound fighter in the world, Gennady Triple J Golovkin! And of course, shout out to the beautiful Tecate girls, Cerveza Tecate Born Bold. You gotta love it. Triple G is going to get a nice, smooth sweaty workout right here in downtown LA. LA Live.
Personally, you know, I'm gonna make my decision after this workout, pre open workout, and looking at Triple G's arms, bro, it's crazy. I've never seen him this big, dude.
Triple G is gonna take it for sure.
Yeah,
for
man.
Sure. And he's the best pound for pound, man. The best pound for pound right now.
How do you see the fight ending up?
I think it's gonna be a knockout.
Ninth round?
Yeah.
You think the winner of this fight will be pound for pound too?
Yes, definitely. It's gonna be the best pound for pound. Whoever wins this fight, I feel like if the fight goes to decision, it's gonna be, if it goes by decision, Canelo wins. But if it's a knockout, I think Triple G got it.
Yeah, I feel the same way, bro. So I think Canelo Triple G has to knock out Canelo if he wants to win, bro.
But, I mean, in my opinion, they're both really good fighters.
Yeah.
So I feel like if Canelo takes it, it's gonna be by decision though.
Yeah.
Because Triple G, he gets really hard.
Yeah.
But Canelo, he has a little more like skills, you know. He's a
counterpuncher.
He's a counterpuncher, yeah, exactly. But it should be a good fight.
Oh yeah, bro.
Definitely.
Any shout outs?
I wanna give a shout out to Bug LA Cuts. I wanna give a shout out to all my people here in LA. Shout out to South Central.
I'm from South Central too, dog.
Yeah. Shout out to all my people from South Central.
LA's in the house.
LA's in the house. Absolutely. Yeah.
All right, man. Thank you for the interview, dog.
Doing big right here in LA.
Yeah.
Flag representing. They're here for you, the undefeated world champion. How great is it just being out here in LA, seeing all this love for Triple G?
I feel amazing. Awesome. First of all, thank you very much. All the fans. All the cameras out. Mexico. All fans. Overall. Muchas gracias.
We've had fans out here since 6 a.m. waiting on Triple G and Canelo, man. It's got to be a great feeling. Are you ready for September 16th? Triple G, Gennady Golovkin.
Everybody ready. Everybody.
Tecate ladies out today for Mold, the beautiful Tecate girls. A special shout out to, of course, Tecate Cerveza for Mold. Tennessee, never stop, never settle. O'Reilly Auto Park, better park, better.
And the undefeated middleweight champion of the world, Canelo GGG. known for me or for Canelo, for sport, for boxing sport, for true boxing fight, for true boxing sport. Thank you very much.
Triple G, there's been some of the best fights have ever came down in the middleweight division. Hearns, Hagler, Leonard, Duran. Of course, the great Bernard Hopkins reigning as undisputed middleweight champion. Where does Canelo Triple G rate with all these mega fights in your eyes?
You're absolutely right. So many great people, so many great champions, say in middleweight division, yeah. I think this is first step to history, the same, like a long time ago. Guys, we bring boxing position back. Remember, don't lose this fight, because this is true fight. True boxing fight, guys.
Before we let you go, Triple G, before I let you go, I know you got more interviews to do and so much more to handle today, this afternoon in LA. What would you like to say to all the fans? What would you like to say to the world of boxing, September 16th, for Canelo Triple G, Triple G Canelo?
It's biggest day. Biggest day for boxing, you know. I respect Canelo team. I know him long time. And I know my style. Guys, thank you very much for support for us, you know, for boxing. I promise, we bring amazing show, big gift, guys, for you. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, LA, y'all give it up for the undefeated middleweight champion of the world, Gennady Triple G! Guys, one more time, Diego De La Hoya, undefeated, taking on the undefeated Randy Caballero. That was a tough face down, stare down, right? All right, ladies and gentlemen, here he is, making his way into the ring. He is a three-time world champion in two weight classes. His professional record, an outstanding 49-1, 34 wins, coming by way of knockout, the Linear and Ring Magazine middleweight world champion, El Orgullo de Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico!
Muchas gracias a todos, nos vemos el 10 de septiembre. ¡Viva México!
LA one more time. Por el orgullo de Guadalajara, Jalisco.
Canelo, so first off, the fight is coming up. It will be here sooner than we expect. What are you looking forward to about seeing CANELO GGG in the ring?
No, fuck him up!
Espero el mejor Golovkin. Sé que es un peleador fuerte, es el peleador más peligroso que me voy a enfrentar en mi carrera. Sé que va a ser una gran pelea, pero estamos listos para esto y para más. Estamos listos para brindarle una gran pelea al público y hacer historia.
No, obviously, I know what I have in front of me. I know Golovkin is a fighter dedicated, strong, the most dangerous of my point in my career, but I'm ready for him and what's next to come. That's why we prepared, and to give the fans a beautiful fight.
Would you say that this fight against Triple G is more important for the sport of boxing or more important for the middleweight division?
No, para la gente del boxeo, sí. Para la gente del boxeo, para la afición del boxeo, para la gente mexicana, la gente que quería esta pelea, aquí está. Yo lo que sí les voy a decir, voy a dar lo mejor de mí, espero él también para poderles brindar una gran pelea, porque en una pelea se ocupan dos y espero también él tenga la misma mentalidad para poderles brindar una gran pelea.
For all the fans that have been asking for this fight, we know that in a fight it takes two to tango. I'm ready, you know what you're gonna get from me. Let's just hope he breaks it as well.
Muchas gracias a todos, gracias.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Golden Boy, Oscar De La Hoya, Golden Boy Promotions, September 16th, live on HBO pay-per-view, completely sold out. Thank y'all so much for being here. All the fans that came out since 6 a.m., we appreciate you. To Triple G, thank you. To Triple G Promotions, thank you. To all our sponsors, thank you.
There you have it, guys. That's the open workout from Canelo and Triple G. They both look ready. They both look huge. They both look like they're going to have knockout power come the night of September 16th. I'm super excited after this workout. They both look in shape, so it's going to be hard to decide on who to go for. Either way, I expect a great fight, great night, and just amazing boxing. So at the end of the day, no matter who you're going for, there's no controversy there. They both look ready to go to war. And that's what we all expect as fans, boxing fans, to two warriors to be in the ring to actually fight, to go to war, go for the knockout, and give it all you fucking have. I'm super excited after this, and you know, the atmosphere was great back there. It was hot, but everybody waited it out. Canelo, he looked strong in the pads, you can hear it. And Triple G, he looked way bigger than before. I've never seen him that big in person. So this will be a clash of titans for this middleweight supremacy. Don't miss it, live on HBO pay-per-view, September 16th, 3 weeks away, less than 3 weeks away, actually. Shout out to Canelo, shout out to Triple G Golovkin for doing their thing out here. And if you guys want to see more videos like this, make sure you like, subscribe, and share this video. Hit up your boy, Michael Castro. Follow me on Instagram at SuperDuperCastro. And that's it, y'all. If you guys want to see more videos like this, hit the comment section below. And I'll see you guys next time. SuperDuperCastro, I'm out.